Well, it was, say, about 5 minutes to midnight. And we had just gone to sleep. My family was on board. And all of a sudden, the fire alarm rang. So I presumed it was a fire alarm. But amid of the fire alarm, there was, shout, pirates, pirates. First of all, my mind went absolutely blank. And I got up. And my wife asked me, what is it? So I told her, don't you worry, it's just an alarm. And I told them that you do not come out of the cabin until unless you are called for. And I told them, don't you worry, I'll go up. She told me, don't go up. So I said, no, don't worry. When I went up on the bridge, there was a third mate who was on watch. The second mate was supposed to come on watch. And there were one AB and another guy there. And they said, sir, pirates have boarded. Somebody came on banging on to the door. Among the banging, I heard a lot of people shouting, crying, hi. I told them, don't open the door. That fright was within me. And then all of a sudden, I controlled myself and said, there's no way out. So I told them, open the door. The moment they opened the door, I saw two pirates with a long knife in their hand and one with I won't call it a gun. It was kind of a homemade gun, that single barrel, but this size one. They brought from down below, they brought about 7-8 of my seafarers. So by the time this was happening, there were three pirates on the bridge. There was another one coming up and he brought another guys. Now they made us lie down on the floor and they started hitting us. And they kept asking, who's the master? And I got up and I said, I am the master. The first thing they did was they hit me on my face, put the gun on my head. That big knife, it was huge kind of a blade. They hit me on my back side of my knees. I crumbled, fell on my knees and fell with my face down. Immediately, two of them, they brought me up and they started asking me, how many people on board? I still remember precisely, there were 24. And I said, 22 crew. Call everybody. Because I was trying to exclude them that whatever happens to me, at least they were safe in cabin. They say, make announcement. In the meantime, there was one walkie-talkie, which was the port control was calling. So he breaks that walkie-talkie because at that duration, they want absolute silence. They came up, first they cut all the computers. And now they started hitting me. First they took my chain, they took my ring, and then I made an announcement saying that only crew members to come on bridge. I didn't say, I was saying it in Hindi because everybody could understand. Crew, come up. They counted, as I said, 22 people. They counted 22 people. They made us lie down. In the meantime, the chief engineer came walking from the other side because he has already absconded and it took some time. I announced, chief engineer come up. They bashed him up and we lied down. Now they, among 22 people lying down, they picked me up and they told me, okay, come. The only thing came to my mind is, where is he going to take me? Second thing came to my mind was that if they kill me, how will my wife and son go back home?